pushing drop tops, Stacy Lattice all tapes. The 80s had us all apes, young as gorillas up the bat at home plate. That was an uncanny era, guns in my pants. Okay.
Just reunited with Esther. She showed me that New York City apartment tour.
All right, we got the living room in here. This is your bathroom? What the? Okay.
She said cozy.
Esther just made a speed run breakfast sandwich.
It's been a year since we made these.
So long since my birthday. And she got coffee for me. We just finished the work day. Esther, how are we feeling?
It was kind of rough. I didn't say work is work. It's off
true,
hours.
True, off hours. Esther's got the new dress with the white boots.
We got Esther's friends here. Everybody, cheers. Let's go.
And we just walked back from a happy hour with Justin and Sid.
What are your impressions of my friend Justin?
They're nice. Everyone's nice. Good vibes.
You're lying.
No. We're gonna get dinner for early birthday.
Since 9-5, mama's been working 9-5. And I know the landlord fed up with our lives. So we pray to the gods, the jobs, and the our lives to keep us safe.
What'd you get, Esther?
Hey. I live life on the road, but soon as I get home, you gon' ride to infinity. I've been flying alone, but soon as I get home.
Just left this Five Guys in West Village that has a bar above it, but it was honestly really crowded, so Esther's gonna take us to a more chill place in K-Town.
It's gonna be a lonely Christmas, a lonely broken hearted Christmas. Woo! No mistletoes, no giving kisses. It's gonna be a lonely yeah. Christmas. Yeah, yeah.
6:30 a.m. next day. About to head to closer to the airport to pick up Grace, who's about to be landing. So, be there soon. It's been like 4 hours. We got Grace in the building now. How's the journey, Grace?
It was rough, I'm not gonna lie.
Grace is here. Hi. How did everyone
order? Wait, is this a new vlog?
Yeah, I'm just gonna add it to it. Hey. It's gonna calm down.
Oh my god! People can die!
I don't think it's gonna calm down.
The only reason why I wanted to come to New York, low key, just kidding.
Yeah, for ALB.
We're at the outside the ALB store. It started raining again. Hopefully, we can get in soon.
I'm a traveling man, moving through places, space and time. Got a lot of things I got to do. But God willing, I'm coming back to you.
We're at Prince Street.
Prince Street. Grace is reserving us a spot. I just got a couple shirts from the ALD store.
Hunger make you eat your words, dead nigga. Watch that ego make your head bigger. I'm off the wall like a wet sticker. I hit the curb to get this bread thicker. I'ma get it like I said, sister.
Wow, Esther got married?
I got engaged.
Wow. The couple's on the way.
So I hope I learn to get over myself.
Post dinner, we made it to Gray Street, but we couldn't find Michelle. We gotta go to Michelle Street.
Record an album with Mercedes, let GQ EQ it. I think I'm Frank Lucas.
Another day in New York. Where are we going, Grace?
We're going to church. Yay!
We're walking to Koreatown. Yes. Esther got that new jacket.
We're gonna be warm today. I said no to the cold.
We just finished church and we are at, what's it called, Esther?
Her name is Han.
Yes. And we have Korean fried chicken. We're about to eat lunch. Grace, where are we at? Obviously.
Well, I was graveyard shifting with the fiends, used to murder me. Just keeping my eye on them, they the ones serving it. They wanted that off-white way before Virgil shit. Water and coke could get you rich, huh? The nerve of it. Yeah, I like nice things, but I ain't with the splurging shit. Couple hundred.
But Esther, what did you do?
I made my first big girl purchase. Enabled by Grace.
Enabled by Grace.
It was all me.
Got Esther in the wild, spotted with a Dior bag.
Wait,
living a Dior
heck?
Bag.
Oh! Juicy, was that you? I'm embarrassed.
Billie Jean, huh? Christian Dior, I'm up in New
As long as I end up back on March Street, know I got me a spicy chicken sandwich from my Aki. That's all I need.
How's the pizza? Grace hurts from walking too much. So did Trading Shoes.
Okay. Are you sure?
Yeah, I don't mind. Because, yeah, it's fine.
Washington Square Park is like USC's McCarthy Quad to NYU students.
So we're on NYU territory right now.
Toxic, fuck all these racists, they getting their time split. Your lucky day, cause I'm not with it. Never fazed by a white critic. Crucial, most of shit is not unusual. Who's you?
Trying to make that dinner reservation on time.
Basically running a marathon.
Update, we made it to dinner. We got the udon with tripe and what is this, beef? Chef Esther, some leftovers, got the pizza, and the tteokbokki. Where are we walking, Esther?
We're going to the Hudson River. This is my place where I go to walk every day for my depression walk.
Yes.
33 years, I gave that to the game. 33 mil, I say that for the rain. 500 weeks, I fill the charts with my pain. 500.
Okay, now we all got black puffers on.
Are you from New York, even?
Do you have a big black puffer jacket, even?
Today I listened to All Too Well 10-minute version 50 times. I just I had it on loop in the background while I worked.
So we're about to go eat now. Boba taste test in New York. Let's see if it's better than LA. Solid. Boba's a little too chewy. Solid B tier. Yo. We try to get away from work, but somehow we end up right back.
It's coming soon. That's cause you suck. That's coming soon.
So she wanna go to Soho. I just took one sip.
Chef Esther, what are we cooking up?
Another kimchi fried rice.
Grace, what are we eating today?
We're eating, her name is Hong.
Wait, this is high-key restaurant quality. Right?
Wow. Yeah, it is. It is. The whole experience.
I amaze myself.
Sun goes down over Gramercy Park. And it's become easy to hide pieces of.
On this episode of Places Where We Don't Belong, we're at a really nice steakhouse. Well, that's the mac and cheese. And that's the mashed potatoes. I'm very good, thank you.
I've been doing all the things that I think you wanna see.
Our new friend Susan, it's her birthday, happy 25th. We just said bye to Grace, she's going to her brother's. Esther has work and I got the day off, so. Before I fly back, I'm gonna go back. I'm back in Soho. Got some coffee.
We off the grid, this for my kid.
But when my kids have kids, everything we did for the crib.
I just got to a Thai spot with my boy Trev back home. You already know. It's our final day. Esther got a little break from work. I took the day off, so we are doing a final walk in Central Park. Esther, what was your favorite part of the last week?
They just roasted me in class, which I haven't been roasted like that in a while, so I think it really humbled me, and I think I need.
Final video, about to leave.
I'm sad.
Thank you, Esther.
Bye.
We'll be back for part
Allow
two
me
soon.
To reintroduce myself. My name is Ho, H to the OV. I used to move snowflakes by the OZ. I guess even back then you can call me CEO of the ROC. Ho, fresh out the frying pan into the fire. I be the music biz number one supplier. Fly it in a piece of paper bearing my name. Got the hottest chick in the game wearing my chain. That's right, Ho, not DOC.